And Buck, on Monday's program, the guys and I kicked around the idea of universal DH. Is it time for it? And universally, we said yes. I wanted to get your take on that.
Sure, Bob. I think it is. I think everybody agrees with that. I don't know if it's some type of ploy with some of the negotiation that are going on with the union, but I just can't imagine that Joe and Mary are getting ready to go to a game and go, wait a minute, Corey Kluber's going to hit tonight. Let's be sure and go. You know, there's just a lot more jobs that are going to open up. I think it enhances our game. You know, we're talking about offense somewhat, but, you know, I think it's time, and I think you're going to see it happen. I know it's frustrating for a lot of GMs who are trying to put clubs together and a lot of agents trying to sign players without knowing for sure, but I think you're going to see it happen. I think for the most part, everybody's for it.